At the Range is brought to you by Davidson's Gallery of Guns.
Mike, we're here with the SIG Rattler, right? Now, this is a rifle that's an MCX variant, and the MCX has a really cool story. It was designed by SIG. Special Operations Command showed immediate interest in it. They said, hey, look, we'd like to take that. They brought it in for testing. SIG, of course, continued their own. They came back after 50,000 rounds of their testing, plus everything that SIG had done, and said, hey, we love it. We'll take it. There's a couple of changes we'd be interested in seeing. You made those changes. That became the MCX Virtus. And all the while that was happening, there was a different special operations unit that said, hey, SIG, we're smelling what you're cooking, but we need something a little bit different. We need the ultimate in compact portability. We want a rifle, but it's got to be tiny. And that's how the Rattler was born. Right. This was initially offered in 300 Blackout, which I think is the perfect companion for a 5.5-inch barrel. It's a rifle cartridge, rifle pressure, but it's a pistol powder, right? So bullet moves down the barrel. By the time it gets to the end of 5.5 inches, pressure's dropped significantly. It's not going to be overly abusive. However, there is a need for 5.56. That was a difficult thing to do. How did SIG do it?
Yeah, so you hit the nail on the head. 300 Blackout, short barrel rifle, optimized performance. 5.56, you need a little bit longer barrel. We redesigned the entire gas system to go away from a gas port design to a gas trap design by essentially moving the gas port past the muzzle.
What kind of testing have you done on these rifles?
So we go through design validation testing where we put environmental conditions, endurance, everything that you could think of to throw at this, drop tests, sand, ice, mud, salt fog, water obstruction, bore obstruction.
Right.
We put this through everything.
Special Operations Command testing, the other Special Operations Unit testing. Everybody's tested this thing, and it keeps coming out on top. So the SIG Rattler, initially available in 300 Blackout, right? Now it's available in 5.56. This one is going to be available in a pistol version and a short-barreled rifle version, obviously, and a caliber exchange kit. So if you've already have a Rattler, you can now get 5.56 available from SIG Sauer.